Alright, so this is a new little hobby of mine's. This is Topps 2023. Then we have here the Select. And I'm gonna keep them in the boxes. Got the prism. Boom. Got this retail. Got them at Walmart. Got the receipt here. My plan is, I want to collect these. I'm not even going to open them, keep them wrapped. And I think in a few years, this should be worth some good money. So I'm going to just collect these. I'm a little collector. I'll be a little collector. I'm going to have a whole bunch of these. So I'm still learning more. I'm still learning about these. Prism, this holds their value good. Topps always number one. I think Select always holds their value. This, I just heard these are like good to collect. You know, and it might have an autograph in there. So, I'll probably sell these in like 20 years. Yeah.